Congrats on attempting your CC4. I have segregated my evaluation into two points. One is good points and some are scope of improvement for you. I know you have prepared this speech in a short notice. So let me tell you the good points. Whenever we tell about something, people remember it by example. So you have quoted some examples, some good examples where people have good attitude, some bad where people have bad attitude. So that was good. Then I will also evaluate on your previous manuals, because as we move further in Toastmasters, we have to also follow the objective of previous manuals. So you have got to the point, so you are good on that. But your organization of speech was good, but I felt you can greatly improve it. And for the CC4 objectives, I have many suggestions. First of all, this speech focuses on creating a vivid image in front of audience. So you can do it by using the five senses, which is sight, smell, sound, taste and touch. So you have used sight at some places, but I feel that it could be improved a lot, and you can also try to incorporate other senses. For example, while describing the attitude, you can bring a image in front of audience how people with negative attitude, means you can name the characters how people with negative attitude will behave. So that's what you could have created, an image like they are really lazy to get out of the bed or something like that. And another thing is, you started with a question, how many of you agree? I think this is not a good question to ask at the starting of speech. Instead, you have used a quote afterwards somewhere. I think that can be bought at the starting of the speech. And another thing is, you could have used rhetorical devices. Those were missing, simile, metaphor and all those things you need to incorporate in the speech. And you can also use triads. For example, you can use triads to describe the attitudes, positive or negative. So, that's it.